G'day, my name's Cameron Constance and I'm from Constance Conservation. And today's gonna be a great day because we've got 10 little baby eastern bearded dragons that are gonna be released back out into the bush. They were rescued not too far from here from a clutch of eggs that was actually dug up by a fox. So we took the eggs that were savable and we incubated them to a setup, raised them for about 4 to 6 weeks, and then now they're being released again. So they've got the best shot at life back out into the bush. All right. Here they are. Here they, makeshift containers. They've only been in here for about 5 minutes, a bit less. And we're gonna release 5 over this side, 5 over that side, and let them go. Now these guys are pretty large. Aren't these the cutest fellas you've ever seen in your life? Look how cute they are. You just wanna bloody kiss it. All right. We're trying to go under a bit of bush because the predators from above, they're not good. So, I'll squeeze in here. Go on, go on. All right, look at this. Now these fellas get back out into the wild. They'll go their separate ways. They've got a nice big belly of food on them. So that's 5 done. Look at them go, can you hear them scattering them? They're going like the clappers. All right, let's head over this side. Ooh, look at that, he's jumping, he's gone. See, and that's what we want, with full energy. They got a blast of energy in them, which means they can get into the bush and they can defend themselves. We've tried to raise these ones as wild as possible. Just before he goes, gonna give him a kiss for luck. All right, good luck, mate. Here they go, all 10 of them. All 10 of them have been released back out into the bush. We've finally got them back out into the bush. They had a bit of a troubled start, but 10 of them were able to get back out and live a wild life. Wish them the best and thanks for joining.